I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you when it talks to you like you don't belong, or tells you you're in the wrong field when something's in your mitochondria, cause it latched on to you like knock knock, let the devil in, malevolent as I've ever been, head is spinning, this medicine screaming, nick nick nick, let us in, it nick nick like a solid ball, let your Allen pole, bedridden, should've been dead a long time ago, liquid Tylenol, gelatin, sneak my skeletons melting, wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant manure, hell I'm in Kahlua, screw it, to hell with it, I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again, Volkswagen, tailspin, bucket matches my pale skin, Madwin, went from Hellman's and being rail thin, flamfish, scribble jam, rap Olympics, 97, freak Nick, how can I be down mean, bazaar in Florida, Bruce room, slept on the Florida, motel then, Dr. Dre said hell yeah, and I got it stamped like a postcard, word to mailman, and I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care, I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square in the face, this fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, get 'em, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em when they get beat with the venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, get 'em, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em when they get beat with the. I said knock knock, let the devil in, shotgun, pip-pip pellets in the felt pin, cock fuck around and catch a hot one, it's evident I'm not done, Vic Venom is the thought spun, like your weapon, you're just carting them, held against your will, like a hubcap or a mud flap, beat strangler, attack, so this ain't gonna feel like a love tap, eat painkiller pills, fuck a blood track, like what's her name's at the wheel, then a cup Patrick, through the car in the reverse, at the Indian nut crash in India, the back of the just mangled steel, my Mustang in the Jeep Wrangler, the grill with the front smashed, much as my rear fender assassin, Slim be a combination of an actual kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the
venom. Adrenaline momentum, get 'em, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em
when they get bit with the
venom. I got that adrenaline momentum.
It chased it with stray liquor, then bathed in it, then drank till I faint and awake with a headache, and I take anything in rectangular shape, then I wait to face the demons I'm bonded to, cause they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible. I latch on to you like a parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too, cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up on, I'm responsible for you retarded fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mom is losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me
Venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, get 'em, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em
when they get beat with the
venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, get 'em, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em
when they get beat with the.
It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay 'em, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say 'em, cause ain't no way I'ma let
you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, letting you know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been
okay,
down
quit playing
the same
with the and shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, so starting today, I'm breaking out of this cage.
I'm standing up, I'ma face my demons.
I'm manning up, I'ma hold my ground.
I've had enough, now I'm so fed up. Time to put my life back together right now.
My decision to get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this room like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single shingle on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the pub or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather,
I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicated. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips, and some on your tits, and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits, fuck you, Debbie.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so
they start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter, the center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting,
testing, attention please,
feel attention, soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free, a nuisance, who sent, you sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me, I said.
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy-headed fag loner. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley, to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works, 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Sooner or later, you little haters are too jealous of us to love us. You hated G, you ain't made it. Then Obi's coming, D Twizzy's coming, you're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent, the other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. But if you're even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly a fucking plane in the wind. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it, I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip, then I'ma get to stomping in my Air Force One.
horns. Be able to tell if it's two birds or it's one.
This is gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe.
I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get a woody when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory tickory dock, tickety dock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity, mixed with a little bit of the chicken, chicken with a small pinch of biggie. Look at me, I'm Mr. Bomb.
We are realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and kill your neighbor. OBD with GG Unit 50 Shady Records, we the label for sure. We are realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and steal your paper. OBD with GG Unit 50, we gon' kill your fucking label for sure.
Yeah, Shady in a place to be seen, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Still watch what you say to me, punk, cause I'm on probation in less than 6 months. You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotional and mushy. You loud mouth, pray to God, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position. No one pay attention to me, please. Got it, where I go, give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden I'm a fucking madman. Screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this grip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'm a quick fucker,
come hit me. Motherfucker, if you weren't shady, if I could still here now, you would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Get off that E, for you try to come and fuck with me. It's aftermath here now, Shady Records got it locked. Nah, 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 nah.
Fucking punk pussy, fuck you, Trump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. What the fuck's with that? Get on the track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictment. Fight me, bitch, I got 2 cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl? And I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no chopping rocks, but what you know about it? Bop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch that's gripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles, to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spinning your whole page. Checks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Vanilla Ice, spill the beans and rice. I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put them right down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead. Kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head. Go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom. Slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you. She wouldn't get a buck out of you because you're broke as fuck. You suck. You're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, wouldn't what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you threw some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap.
Shady Records. Still aftermath. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking. Cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. Fake ass gangsters.
When I leave a trace in a corner of your mind, when you see my face in the flowers that you find,
I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight while I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back, we're running right back. Here we go again, it's so insane. Cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's mama slain, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed, I snap, who's that to? I don't even know his name, I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again, I guess I don't know my own strength. Guess I don't know my own
strength. Please remember me, don't forget my name. Leave a candle burn.
Hit things that we didn't mean, then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you, baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault. Look me in the eyeball. Next time a pistol ain't my fist at the drywall. Next time there will be no next time. I apologize, even though I know it's lies. I'm tired of the games, I just want.
again tries to fucking leave again.
Please remember me. Don't forget my name. Leave a candle burning.
Check, check, check.
Dictionary.
You got it.
either wanna fight when I get off this fucking mic, or you gon' hug me. But I'm out of options, there's nothing else I can do. Cause
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long, I'm running out of time. I need a doctor, call me a doctor. I need a doctor, doctor, to bring me back to life.
Right, when I see you struggle, you come to me with ideas. You say they're just pieces, so I'm puzzled. Cause the shit I hear is crazy, but you're either getting lazy or you don't believe in you no more. Seems like your own opinion's not one you can form. Can't make a decision, you keep questioning yourself, second guessing, and it's almost like you're begging for my help. Like I'm your leader, you're supposed to fucking be my mentor. I can endure no more, demand you remember who you are. It was you who believed in me when everyone was telling you. Don't sign me, everyone at the fucking label, let's tell the truth. You risked your career for me, I know it as well as you. Nobody wanted to fuck with a white boy tramp crying in this book. You saved my life, now maybe it's my turn to save yours. But I could never repay you, what you did for me is way more. But I ain't giving up faith, and you ain't giving up on me. Get up, Trey, I'm dying, I need you, come back for fuck's sake.
But I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, old room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, like smoke. With your friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death. But where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you about to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets, and that's where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' cracker jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags, and as I'm leaving, I guarantee those screen trade don't leave us like that, man. Cause
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long, I'm running out of time. I need a doctor, call me a doctor. I need a doctor, doctor, to bring me back to life.
Damn. Seems like I just woke up or something. I guess I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo, it's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else. I'm back.
I'm packing up my shit. As much shit in the car as I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get. Away from these problems, to all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight, I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just hide sewing. In case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled all my guts and those are mine, so I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I wasn't, perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah, it seems to be the reoccurring main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18. I went from an irate teenager to still raging as adult. Amazing. Back then I put 18 to the rhyme, whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Hey me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80% of what I rapped about. Maybe I should've did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but the same thing is still the
hardest thing to explain is the craziest shit I've ever seen. And back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and baby being older and may hear me say things I did it. They mean and B just ain't me.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show. Till next time.
Therapy. I hated that idea, probably because I felt like it was weak to go there, or like, I don't know what it was exactly, or I just felt like as a guy I didn't want to like sit there and tell somebody all my feelings, even though I do it in music. Because when most people think of OCD, like I said, you think
the cliche.
Yes, you think. Yeah. And those things are very real, because you can jump all around to those things. But then some people just have stuff that's like in their head that they're constantly like, their brain just keeps spinning and spinning, and that happens to me.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his corner, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience while everybody is watching in the party, you're plotting it. You're a sick while I'm caught up in deep thought again, contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing the kaleidopin while I'm nodding in and out on the autumn. And if the Ramada ain't holding on to the pill bottle, then pick my finger and swirl it from the bottom and mixer, I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter. Shit, guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. I said it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. I took in my slash lights and gas. Last fight was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun. I got half bite of the jack. My last bike and a half. A flash light of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped him in Christmas lights. Put them into the stinking cup. Cut him up into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water. That ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder manslaughter begun. The sight of blood excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling and screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passageway around him and it's about to be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can scream all that he wants. Stop up his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from stopping him up. Cause it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I've got some of the killed them. I said, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I've got some of the killed them.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
I got a skeleton in my closet. Under my bed, no, under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Try.
problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you, this is the minimal I could diss you. Subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy is a stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He doesn't he? Still isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky. And it's no risk of disease cause he ain't with anyone, is he? This bitch really think she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake for you dumb me. You cunning little cunt, deceitful witch, you thought you had me till my shrink told me this.
I'd like to help you your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
I feel like a serial killer, I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better, she made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her. And I just bought her a truck for $50,000. Accuse me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope. There was a pile of coke that's growing smaller, and that was just a while ago. And I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it? We just argue. Say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch, a cunning little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Damn. Seems like I just woke up or something. I guess I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo. It's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else.
I'm back.
I'm backing up my shit. Smart shit in the cars I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get. Away from these problems. To all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight. I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just tied so. In case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled on my guts and those are mine, so I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I wasn't, perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave.
Seems to be the reoccurring main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18. I went from an irate teenager to still raging. Is adult amazing? Back then I put anything into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Hey me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80% of what I rapped about. Maybe I should've. Did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but the same thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen. And back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and baby being older and may hear me say things I didn't aim me, and B just ain't me.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. Before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show. Until next time.